U.S. General 5 drawer card.
And she says,
can't get to my tools when the top is closed. I still need to lock it, but I've got an idea. Doesn't have to be pretty. Let's put the cut-offs back into the caps. Now I can remove them to disable the drawer lock when I close the top. And get to my tools. When I put them back, my tools are secure.